Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter NTOSKRNL.exe Blue Screen of Death error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, unplug all hardware external devices and plug them one by one. Using hit and trial method, try to find out if any other external device is problematic. Then remove all recently installed hardware from your system. The next solution will be to install the latest drivers for the new hardwares that you have installed, and please contact the hardware manufacturer for the same. The next solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other services checked, please click on disable all. Finally, click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. And then you can click on restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. The next solution will be to run the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command mdsched and hit enter to open the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. In this tool, click on restart now and check for problems to invoke the same. The next solution will be to run the CHKDSK scan. For this, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK space forward slash R space forward slash F and hit enter to invoke the process. Lastly, you can consider running a DISM scan, and this has been explained over a separate article and video. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.